May or mayor?
Thank you, Snilly.
Excuse me, Your Honor, but I am the baptism bugle and new to the community. Before you begin your announcement, will you please explain to me why an assistant keeps repeating your title?
What do you mean?
Well, he said, mayor, mayor.
That doesn't make sense.
Does too.
Does not.
Does too.
Does not.
Does too.
Please, please. No way to start our day.
Don't get into such a stick.
Oh, I beg your pardon, sir.
Sorry, Stanley. My last name is Mayor. That's M-A-Y-E-R. For all your readers, so I am Mayor Mayor.
Oh. May we please continue?
Yes.
The one and only Caesar Augustus has issued a decree.
Not again!
Quiet! Don't make me come over there.
A decree that is census for the entire Roman world. Which I suspect it means our governor has some new taxes up to his Our governor,
Whatever, sir.
Whatever. It means our governor has some new taxes up to his sleeve. So get ready for a lot of visitors who will be returning to our fair city. If I'm going to be reelected next year,
What does she mean? Is that we need to redirect our best efforts to make Bethlehem shine like a new shekel.
Yes, that's it precisely. And I would like to say that next year...
Mayor, Mayor, look at the time.
What?
You're going to be late for your harp lesson.
But I don't play the harp.
We'll let the critics decide on that one, sir. And off you go.
So we'll be strapped with another tax?
Now, now, look at the bright side. You should consider it a blessing that you can live in our wonderful town. In the meantime, let's start counting.
Money or people?
Make
God continue to guide us safely on our journey.
Amen.
Is it time?
trying to pull together our all-star angel band and jam?
Bingo! This is why our concerts will never fail. We're going to tell the whole world that Jesus has been born. Let's run over the team before we sing. Singing formation. Hit it, Gabe!
Which is Christ the Lord. You shall find the babe wrapped in